The last two videos I made now have 3 likes and 1 dislike, which means they have the exact same like to dislike ratio. And this means they're pretty much equal except for the number of views and comments. But yeah, this is rare.